Canoe polo is an engaging, fast-paced team sport. The sport combines both kayaking and ball handling skills into a game where tactics and positional play are as important as the speed and fitness of individual players. Southampton University Canoe Polo has a wide range of ability in the club and can cater to both players with experience and complete newbies. The game starts with the ball being thrown into the middle of the pitch by a referee, and both sides sprint to reach it first. The winning team is the team that has scored more goals at the end of the game. Through joining SUCP, you'll make great new friends whilst learning a variety of interesting new skills, such as rolling and dip turning. Canoe Polo has three sessions a week in the Jubilee Sports Centre, as well as regular river sessions and weekly socials. SUCP represents the university at competitions all over the country, culminating in the British Universities and Colleges Sport, or BUCS, tournament at the National Water Sports Centre in Nottingham. If you're interested in learning more, check out our Instagram and Facebook links, where you'll be able to find out more about taster sessions, freshers events, and the sport in general.